Morning, sports fans. This is Mike Epler for the Red Hawk Sports Network. The men and women's SU soccer teams played the NCCAA West Regional Tournament yesterday as they both picked up their first wins of the season. The women played against Southwestern College and they won 3-1 with Courtney Opie scoring 2 goals and Nicole Goins scoring 1 goal. As for the men, they also played Southwestern College and they won 3-2. David Robertson and Buddy James each had a goal and Michael Guzman won the equalizer with a PK. Upcoming games for the Simpson Redhawks soccer teams. The women will be playing Saturday the 25th versus Southern Oregon here in Redding, and the men will open up CalPAC conference play against PUC on Sunday. That's been your Redhawks Sports Update.